just said.
I don't see the dancers anywhere.
So yeah, we're at a Clippers game. Didn't know we would be in a box, but whatever. So Clippers game.
That's what happens.
Come back in, or is that just wait for you to finish? He said he can't help me out today.
Okay, then why don't you just restart what you did there? You want to restart that and say...
No, he said I shouldn't do that.
So you want to... Yeah,
he said that's a payment.
Alright, so...
You pressed your way. Maybe I'm talking to 30 of you. You pressed your way into the house of the Lord. You said, I barely made it. But I want you to know that as you continue to lift his name up, as you continue to say, I'm going to praise you in spite of how I feel. God is such a God that when he breathes, his presence in the room, you start thinking about how weak you are, and you start focusing on.
Another day, another fit. Sick here, by the way. I just like to look at myself in the mirror, you know.
Might as well. Let's do it. Bro, we might break it.
Do you want to sit here?
We went to Sephora. Now we're in Shoe Palace.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Yo, these are fire. I should get these for somebody's kid.
Is this cozy dress?
Vloggy vlog.
Joshua Tree, yeah, it was four of us, but like for some reason, it wasn't this comfy.
The lighting's really good right now.
Wow.
But yeah, this is how I look.
Dead?
Seriously?
Yeah.
Are we really yelling in the parking lot right now? Yes, we are. We're about to go. I'm about to go shoot this party, but apartment 200. What you saying? Party first. What you saying? Party ever in LA at apartment 200. Smiley's hosting. Geno Gunigarko. I don't know how to say it. Gunigarko and all those people. But yeah, I'll show you.
A thing. Right?
Yeah.
Ah, okay.
That one was not it.
But how about this one though?
Look, you know what? That's a lot better.
This one's
road
a lot
trip. Better. Who did that? You did that too?
A lot better. I did that one back when we went on that road trip.
Amazing.
Joshua Tree.
Right.
But now I'm trying to do something else.
Okay.
Something else.
Now we need to fix that.
Alright, let me see you do it.
I mean,
you could do it better than me.
I mean, you know.
Alright, then.
Alright, shoot.
Alright. Watch this. Please, camera, come closer.
Watch Addy yell at us.
Okay.
Sorry. I'm trying not to make it fun.
You're in a good spot.
Fudge cakes.
I did that.
Are you serious?
Oh my goodness.
You guys don't know how to do this?
Oh my goodness.
You're literally close.
Really?
Mine looks way better.
So we opened the door and we ended up in this. I got in trouble, but I didn't, because I left.
We lost nothing.
Wait, where'd he go?
She said, you guys can't do that. Oh, there he is.
Come on.
fuck
is this? Yo, I don't know what was going on. How did you get
it? I don't know.
Did you end up?
I didn't get to be shooting the CD, so I wasn't even there.
Damn, when you see.
Then you have to run.
So that's why you took off.
And I was hot.
I didn't even do anything to you.
God. One of my friends is gone. My other man is getting interrogated. And I'm sorry.
I stood there listening. Okay, so yeah, I have my head, the book is balanced on my head. Second last day in LA. Just met up with my friend Alia and went to Taste of Caribbean again. Showed you my Aki song fishing, not that. The past couple videos have been very much fast. Yes, I am walking on Santa Monica with the book on my head because balance. And this man has a beautiful car. The book fell off in my head, so brand new whip just hopped in. I got an option.
Okay.
This music is amazing.
Yeah. Uh-oh. Something is happening. Something is happening.
Keep going.
Oh,
yes, sir.
Look at it go.
Wait a minute.
Oh, my God. We in the living room.
That's crazy. Suddenly, there's so much more room in here. It just feels
spacious.
I'm taking this so that I don't forget. We just ate here. It was amazing.
Look, it's a horse.
Oh, it's a video?
Yeah.
Say hi.
It's a vloggy, vloggy vlog.
Hello.
Last day in LA. How's it feel?
Last day in LA. She asked you her last day in LA.
Whatever. Addy's ready.
Hold on, wait.
Addy's ready.
How do I feel? Honestly, I don't want to go back home. But it's my mom's birthday, so I got to go back home.
Wow, look at that. Very, very good kid.
Yeah, same.
Wait a minute. Huh? I'm older than you.
It's my birthday, May 12th, guys. I'm turning 27.
Wow.
Yeah.
Amazing.
27. Old.
That's so tough.
No, you're not.
How old are you?
How old are you?
I'm 25.
You're turning 26?
Turning 26.
I'm older than you, buddy.
Wait a minute.
Get in the back.
Wait a minute. Hold on. Okay, yeah, I'm driving a Mustang. First time. It's 5 in the morning, 5:17. You get it? Do you? Tired as ever, but I'm gonna put the dress in. I have to go back to the house and I have to pack my clothes because you know I didn't do that. I also have to edit, but I'm gonna pack, I'm gonna sleep, and then I'm gonna edit on the way to the next B&B, and then I'm out of here tomorrow. God's praise life. So thank you, God. And yeah.